Just now the caliper was stuck, it won't be released. So what I did was I spray some WD-40 around this area behind there, and then it was stuck like this. I took a hammer and I hit here slowly a few times, then it starts moving, and I rock it back and forth. Now it is already released. Then another thing you need to do is this piston here. You need to remove the caliper, and then this piston here, you can turn it to pull it inside the housing.